At the plate, number 27, Chance Kerman. Now batting, number 32, Danny O'Brien. Now up, number 6, Evan Walensky. Now batting, number 19, AJ Lorenzo. And we head to the bottom of the first inning. Hurricanes lead over the Statesmen 2-0. Now batting, number 21, Macho Santiago. Now batting, number 34, Jordan Ramsey. Number 8, Sam Young. Now batting number 23, Michael Duncan. Now batting, number 22, Keegan Mahoney. Leading off the top of the second inning for the Hurricanes, number 8, Noah Hill. Thank you. back to the top of the lineup. Now batting number 5, Nick DeCarlo. Stop. And we head to the bottom of the second inning. At the plate, number 9, Maddox Childress. Second inning, we head to the top of the third. Stations still lead over the Hurricanes, 3-2. The third for the Hurricanes, number 42, James Green. Thank you. Now batting number 27, Chance Purvis. And we head to the bottom of the third inning. At the plate, number 21, Macho Santiago. At the plate, number 34, Jordan Ramsey. Up over the Hurricanes, 4-2.
Jordan, let's go. Now we go. Come on. Let's go.
pitching change for the Statesmen. On the mound, right-handed pitcher, number 25, Darren Osborne. For the Hurricanes, number 4, Stephen Kreiner. Now at bat, number 8, Noah Hill.
Thank you.
At the plate, number 11, Josh Holland. Back to the top of the lineup. At the plate, number 5, Nick DiCarlo. And we head to the bottom of the fourth inning. The Statesmen up over the Hurricanes, 4-3. Now batting, number 22, Keegan Mahoney.
Thank you.
Takes us to the end of the fourth inning. We head to the top of the fifth. Statesman still up over the Hurricanes, 4-3. Leading off the top of the fifth inning for the Hurricanes, number 32, Danny O'Brien. Number 6, Evan Slowinski. Now batting number 19, AJ Valente.
Yeah.
At the plate, number 4, Steven Kreiner. And we head to the bottom of the 5th inning. Game tied up at 4. Lineup at the plate, number 29, Landon Scott. At the plate, number 21, Macho Santiago. And it takes us to the end of the 5th inning. We head to the top of the 6th. Game still tied up at 4. Pitching change for the Statesmen. On the mound, right-handed pitcher number 7, Matthew Ford. Leading off top of the 6th inning for the Hurricanes, number 8, Noah Hill. Number 5, Nick DiCarlo. Okay. Now batting, number 27, Chance Purvis. At the plate, number 8, Sam Young. At the plate, number 23, Michael Duncan. Takes us to the end of the sixth inning. We head to the top of the seventh. Game still tied up at 4. Thank you. pinch hitting. Number 3, Nehemiah Drew. Now batting number 8, Noah Hill. And we head to the bottom of the 7th inning. Hurricanes leading over the Statesmen 5-4. Right-handed pitcher, number 45, Jake Fuller. You know, the bottom of the seventh inning for the Statesman, number 22, Keegan Mahoney. Now batting number 9, Maddie Children. In the seventh inning, we head to the top of the eighth. We're going to lead the Statesman. Pitching change for the Statesmen. On the mound, right-handed pitcher, number 24, Jackson Fulcher. For the Hurricanes, number 11, Josh Holland. Back to the top of the lineup. At the plate, number 5, Nick DeCarlo. Now batting, number 42, James Green.
Communicate!
plate, number 29, Landon Scott. At the plate, number 21, Macho Santiago. Now batting number 34, Jordan Ramsey. Thank you. of the eighth inning. We head to the top of the ninth. Hurricane still up over the Statesmen, 5-4. Leading off the top of the ninth inning for the Hurricanes, number 27, Chance Purvis. Now batting number 32, Danny O'Brien. Thank you. and we head to the bottom of the ninth inning. Now batting, number 44, Eric Bila.
Let's go, forward.
That takes us to our final of game one with the Hurricanes coming out on top over the Statesmen, 5-4. Game two between the Hurricanes and Statesmen will begin in approximately 30 minutes.